environmental issues endangers the academic environment. And last, suggesting some actions to get the whole school involved into this project. So, to achieve these objectives, we perform some actions. First, we wrote to the headmaster, Mr. Toller, a letter to ask permission to perform some actions in our school for the development of our project. Second, we drew up some surveys for teachers, technicians, students, and our partner school in Holland to about environmental issues and other problems of this kind. Then we wrote to the teachers, the technicians, and the Dutch teachers in Holland to propose our survey and inform them about the project. We also requested support from the English teachers to hand out the surveys and give lessons in the classes about these environmental issues. Clean teachers were also involved. Another way we thought it could be effective to raise awareness was putting advertising on the school hall monitor to remind people to switch off the lights, save water, and do proper recycle. Then comes the empty parking day.